I'm sorry about the video in the background. Idar was a registered sex offender that you told. He was also on probation. Not sure why we. I don't know. I'm not sure why he somehow caught a YouTube account. Anyways, what do we want? We got the Smash Ball. Yep. Premier and Earth. Oh, we have the Dry Bones. Love that bony boy. Yo, Sky King Pokemon, we have 5 Zelda trophies to win. Also got in the last one, Kirby. Now we have 7 of the Kirby trophies. Smart Bomb stays good. We have the score, 2 trophies from Zero as we earned. We also have had 2 more battles.
I'm gonna say this right now, I'm gonna continue to go, like, the...
Yeah, this guy. Anyways, let's take a look at what we got in Carnival. Donkey Kong, we got Donkey Kong. We're gonna watch. Game Boy, we got Kirby's Dreamland and Donkey Kong. That's just fine. And we have SimCity for SNES. Which of course doesn't get anything. F-Zero X, we now have. Also, now Mario Golf has kids. And classic NES series Doctor Who and Mama. That's it for the game here. For the Nintendo PS Big Family and Custom Arena. And we got Mario Strikers Charge. Jarmite is here. We're gonna look for the other song that we just unlocked. This time I'm gonna go with Pikachu won the Gen 1 Pokemon. That video is mine, by the way. I'm sorry about that video. I was actually trying to get under 15 seconds for Pikachu, on level 1 of Double Smash, but I was able to get that off camera. I also completed Double Smash levels 2 and 3 with Pikachu off camera too.
Versus Diddy Kong and Donkey Kong.
I'm so happy to get that close. Pikachu, watch out! Pikachu just struck out a little monkey! Oh, Pikachu. We're gonna take on Ivysaur with another Pikachu in. Let's zoom in. Look at Pikachu's feet. Anyway, plus I just show Pikachu. Pikachu doing his taunting.
Those three are going to keep this body.
Ready, go!
Yeah, so the reason why we unlock Ice Steam is raw, because I did say I was not, I need to unlock more characters. Pikachu, we just... Pikachu, what the hell did you do? Oh, this is the level. You know, they're green.
Thank you.
Pikachu became strong. Pikachu broke that target. He scored that really well for targets. I didn't need to worry about trying to get that under 19 seconds to have it. Holy shit! He just took Pikachu out! Poor KDD! Kirby took him out! Kirby took the video down and issued an apology. Samus. Metal Catatokin. You know what Catatokin would say when he taunts? Show me your moves! Show me your moves! Show me your moves! Oh look, the F-Zero machines! You know the Captain Hook are like, "Ooh!" Or like in this game, much like in Ultimate. Yeah. I tried to imitate that noise when he does. Can't you tell me just could survive that? Nothing you could do about it. Now we're going to take on Peach! Peach kick!
Peach BB!
That's the voice. Oh my god! Peach! You know Lily. She tries to pour her hands out to Pikachu. Pikachu, you break it! My tweet had over 400 likes, and now it's at 600. Alright, now we're gonna take on Pit. Thank you. Target smash level 3. About that picture of
versus Uncle and Bowser.
I took the Twitter. What was I gonna say? Oh yes. Yeah, fuck you, asshole. That was done. Just think. That feet was just blown up. Just think. What did exactly that feet wanted to blow up? Uh-oh, he wants to grab me. He opens his mouth. Watch out, Pikachu. Ah. Pikachu grabs the head. One more life, Pikachu. Fucking hand.
see.
Okay, so Keithy, these demons been having...
They're still wanting the stages. Pikachu was the seventh fighter so far that cleared Classic on. So far it's paying off. Oh, it's the devil. It's that one too. Pikachu, Dorothy! It's my Pikachu!
Congratulations!
Yes!
What success, Pikachu?